Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. In today's video, we are going to have a look at a new transition pack from RVISUAL. I was contacted by RVISUAL and they asked me to test or check out their pack. So they did send it to me. But as you know, I want to test out all the things that can help out the Davinci Resolve / Blackmagic community. So I'll test them out right now. So first off, we are going to have a look at all the transitions and then we can have a little chat about what I think about them afterwards. So without further ado, let's go to the video. Sorry for the interruption of the video, but I just want to let you know that if you use the coupon code DukeDenverFilm, you are going to get 15% off the store price of this package. But be pretty quickly, because it's only for the first 30 ones. So down in the description below, there will be a link and you can use that if you are interested in the pack. So let's go back to the video. So there you have all of the transitions in the pack. I do find them quite lovely and I think I could add them into my arsenal of cool transitions. One thing to note about these transitions is, of course, you could make all of these transitions by yourself in Fusion, but sometimes you may not have the time to do so. And in that case, a transition pack like this is awesome to have. So the more stuff we can put into DaVinci Resolve to make life a bit easier, the better. That's at least my opinion. So one thing to note, or something a little bit special about this pack, is that of course it is super easy to install the pack. It takes like 2 minutes and you're good to go. It does work in different frame rates, by the way. So the clip I did here was in 25 frames a second, and then you can work in 24, you can work in 30, 50 or 60 frames a second. And I think that is also a nice feature to have. Again, I am using the beta, so for the 60 there wasn't that much of an option, but for the more normal frame rates, it's working just fine. Okay, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, and share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. And if you want some recommendations about gear and film-related stuff, please go down in the comment section below or in the description. And on the gear, there are my recommendations for different kinds of gear. Have a look at that. It might help you out. Anyway, until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.